Bro, I've been checking this over and over and over all this morning. I just want my bulk order to finally arrive. It's been a long, long morning, but... I'll check in with y'all once the bulk order arrives.
And you focus on providing good content for your people, bro. The numbers, everything, bro, it's gonna come. It's dead gonna come.
Bro, I got really impatient. Bro, hold on. I got really impatient. I was like, bro, fuck it. I'm gonna just wait outside for the bulk order because I don't know. Something about me is I'm eager to get this bulk order because it's been a month. And I mean, it shouldn't be taking this long to ship, but there's been a few delays. And look, right now I just keep refreshing it and refreshing it. All right, so I dropped November 23rd. It's December 22. It's been a month. Look, November 23rd. I dropped November 23rd. And I'm still waiting on these pieces, man. But I mean, while we wait, I guess I can like talk about myself. I don't know. It's this whole YouTube, like, oh shit. This whole YouTube shit is new to me. I've never done YouTube, so I don't know how to fucking go about it, but I guess I can start off by saying I'm 18. I'm a full-time student at East West University. I'm majoring in business. I have a clothing brand, obviously. And that's about it. I like clothes. I like making clothes. Shit, I don't know what the fuck to say. But yeah, I don't know what else to talk about. Like, this whole YouTube shit is really new to me. So I don't know if this video is gonna be entertaining, but I'm gonna try to make it as entertaining as possible. Like, I mean, you know what I can talk about? I can talk about this. So for all my clothing brand owners, we all know what this is, right? We all know what Adobe Illustrator is. The thing with Adobe Illustrator, you gotta pay for that. I don't know how much, I'm pretty sure it's like $30, maybe less, like per month or something like that. Instead of using Adobe Illustrator, I recommend using this app called Curve. Like, for example, here. Bro, my screen is so dirty. At first I was using Adobe Illustrator, but you know, I was like, bro, there has to be an alternative because as a college student, like, it's hard. Like, it's hard to make money, this and that, like. You gotta pay for school, you gotta pay for books, you gotta pay for food, you know? So, I think I found about it, like, from an ad, or I don't know what it was. But I was like, you know what, let me tap in real quick. And so, I got it, and it's dead as the same thing as Adobe Illustrator. Like, for example, this is a tech pack that I am doing for some sweats that I want to drop for Valentine's Day. Like, pink. Hold on, let me make it. Pink sweats with acid wash, stretched applique embroidery on both sides, screen print, and then applique, distressed applique embroidery. But yeah, like, you can see the tools are damn near the same as Adobe Illustrator. But yeah, if you don't want to pay for Adobe Illustrator, I recommend getting this app, Curve. And you can get it on your laptop, your MacBook. And if you don't got a laptop or MacBook, you can also get it on your iPad. And yeah. Bro, I honestly think, you know what? I think I'm going to just go inside because I'm not trying to wait inside a car waiting for the UPS truck to pull up. What else can I talk about? Shit. You know what? I know what to talk about. Shout out to all y'all boys that, bro, scream. Shout out to all y'all boys that follow my clothing brand. We finally hit 400. And I wanna make a giveaway for this hoodie right here. This hoodie right here. So by the time you watch this video, there should be a... there should be a post about the giveaway, like, somewhere on my feed. But go ahead and tap in. If you want to join the giveaway, tap in my Instagram. Just like everybody got the same, but yeah, I think I'll just go outside and, you know, wait till I get the notification saying that it's outside. But yeah, I'm gonna go back inside, finish watching the... You already know what I'm saying.
It's 4 and I'm still waiting on the ball quarter, but I've been making the post for the giveaway, so make sure to tap in the Instagram if you want to join the giveaway. But I mean, I guess since I'm waiting for the ball quarter, I think I'm gonna just go out, get something to eat, get my mind off it, because I'm scratching for the ball quarter. I need a ball quarter, so I'm gonna just probably go eat, get my mind off it, and I'll be back once I for sure know the book orders at my house.
What the fuck? It's fucking raining, bro. Bro, oh my god. Can y'all see me? Bro, it's fucking rainy, man. Fucking hate the rain. I know about y'all, but I don't know how people can say they love the rain. Bullshit. Ain't no way they like the rain. Who the fuck likes getting wet with? Fuck no. I hate getting my clothes wet. It just makes me feel weird. But yeah, I mean, right now it's 4:33. Bro, I don't know if y'all can see me. Right now it's 4:33 and shit, I don't know when the fuck my shit's gonna, my fucking bulk order is gonna arrive. So I guess I'm gonna get something to eat real quick, and I'll come back like in an hour or two. See what the fuck's open my fucking order, cause shit better not get delayed. Shit better not get pushed back till tomorrow. She's gonna have me pissed. Oh yeah, man. How y'all day going? Hope y'all having a good day. Staying positive, pushing that negativity away, you know? All that good shit. But yeah. Shit. Shitty weather, man. I hate the rain so much. I don't know how y'all can like the rain. Can't see nothing. But yeah, I'ma just drive along, cause I'm just, oh bro, can y'all even see me? Yeah, I guess I'm just drive, get something to eat, waste time, cause I cannot be home right now, cause all I think about is where's my bulk order at. But yeah, the amount of times I would open the UPS fucking app and fucking refresh it every second, shit ain't good.
Fast, I had to put that bitch in park. All right, so I'm fucking driving, right? I don't know if y'all can see me because it's pretty dark. I really doubt y'all can see me, but I'm driving, right? And, well, I received my bulk order at, what time was it, like 6? Pretty sure it was 6 or 7, right? I wasn't home, and I got a notification from UPS saying that my package has been dropped off at the front of my house. And so I wasn't home, so I called my brother and I told him to go outside and to bring in the bulk order because it's been raining all day, and I mean, I don't want it to get wet and maybe mess up some pieces, right? And so he goes outside and he texts me, or he calls me and he says, yo, there's no package here. I'm like, yo, what do you mean there's no package here? And I saw the verification picture and I was like, yo, hold on, that doesn't look like my house. Turns out they delivered it to the wrong house. I don't know what the fuck is up with this drop, because this manufacturer low-key kind of fucked up my bulk order. But I mean, hold on, I don't know if y'all can see, but this is a video where I gotta make a video about this, because there's a lot. Bro, oh my god, I'm so fucking pissed, because I'm never fucking working with him again, bro. But yeah, fuck, man, today's been a long day. Fuck. But, yeah, I'm at least try to upload for 30 days straight. See how this works out, but yeah, I hope y'all like this first video. I don't know how it's gonna come out. Hopefully it was entertaining, but other than that, I'll see y'all in the next video.